culture people never get up in the morning on a Saturday or a Sunday or a Monday. Counterculture people drink the most expensive coffees and dress secondhand at a basement tent. I'm more than you can stand. Talk about their trips to Europe and smoke cigarettes. They hate politics and yet manage to be correct. Counterculture people read their books and do their paintings and write poetry. And they get to be what they want to be. And I wish I could be like them. I wish that they were my friends. I wish I could be like them. But I know I'm just fooling myself. Counterculture people never get up in the morning on a Saturday.